This wine's an homage. Homage to white Bordeaux, to high quality white Bordeaux. I particularly like the layers and nuances that even the label has. This is painted by one of the Juniper family, and it's one of those pictures that talks of the orchids, the wildlife of Margaret River, and it manifests on a bottle of wine that is as sophisticated and world-class as anything you're going to find from the region. It's called Aquitaine. Aquitaine is the old name of Bordeaux. And in the time of one of the Henrys, Eleanor married Henry and Bordeaux was English. And during that time, the English gave it independence and they established the principles that led to the Great Wine Estates. The Great Wine Estates in turn evolved a style of white Bordeaux. White Bordeaux being Semillon, Sauvignon Blanc, barrel fermented, barrel aged. Now this takes a white wine which has the Semillon plinth, the fruit, the zesty, almost Tropicana craziness of Sauvignon Blanc, wraps it up in very fine oak and gives nuance, texture and layer to something that could just be seen as a zippy and lively wine, but instead here it gets gravitas, it gets dimension and ageability, and you start to see a very, very special attribute of place by style. And so the Margaret River wines compared to Bordeaux, they have a zestiness and a fresh liveliness about them. Winemaker Mark Messenger has been 25 years in Margaret River, so he really understands the styles and understands what can be done. And Juniper, originally called Wrights, is one of the first five wineries in the region. They've got beautiful old vines, particularly old Semillon, and it's unirrigated in part. It's this combination of age, experience, a sense of the destiny and the homages to Europe that pull together and make Aquitaine one of the great white wines of Margaret River, a region that deserves a lot more glory than it gets.